2023 versus 2022 with RJWCs, that's just normal halos. Low beam, pretty much the same. High beam, RJWC definitely takes it on the high beam. But the 2023 stock unit headlights are not bad compared to RJWC, which I would say is definitely one of the brightest on the market. Taillights,